The 12th stop of the NHRA tour will bring us to Norwalk, Ohio. We've stopped outside of Columbus, Ohio to meet up with Jim Head, who's brought us out to this fancy place. Jim, tell us where we're at.
We're in Galena, Ohio, which I've actually lived in Central Ohio my whole life, but I moved to Galena in 1989 up here in the country and ended up with 45 acres of grass airstrip and, as you can see, airplanes and hangars and horses and whatnots. This is a 1943 Stearman. I bought it about 7 years ago and we completely restored it. Kind of did my colors and it's my favorite plane now.
How did you come to acquire it, Jim?
Well, I've got a buddy that restores Stearman and he would drive me crazy. You need one of these things. And I said, Dick, I don't need another airplane. I don't fly the two I have. You need a Stearman. Well, one thing led to another and he forced me to get it, and best advice I've ever gotten.
So when we signed up for this, I heard that you're going to take me up in the plane and we're going to do a few stunts.
Well, we in the aviation community refer to it as aerobatics, not trips, not stunts. And I think I can teach you how to fly before you know it.
Oh, yeah. Now that is a surprise and exciting. All right, guys, we will see you in the skies and we'll see you afterwards.